5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Oh. Dang, James, teach me your ways. As the announcer counts down the end of the first half, Rollins College sophomore James Crowley takes the massive lob out of the air and full volley rips it into the back of the net. Okay, two things I need to know. One, where's the celebration? And two, wait, what's this?
Oh.
Rollins won the game 5-2, and their regular season finale is tomorrow. What will James do next?
Oh.